Hello guys, nice to meet you in Club DJ. Tonight, it's our last time for making Jonathan's bow. Now, let's begin. Dip some acrylic paint using a brush. Paint it smoothly. Wait for it to dry. The second method is to color the bow with markers. Take the bungee cord and tie a knot on both ends of the cord line.Near the end of the line. Test the tension and adjust it by changing the position of the knot. Now, we are ready to play. Have fun and be safe.